Newbury teenager under arrest for making threats against Pentucket Regional High School. Police say they've gotten several reports last night about threats posted on social media. The 15-year-old is accused of writing them, now faces a felony charge. Police say they are increasing patrols at the school today out of an abundance of caution.